Okay. And I think we don't need to do anything for a bit. But let's try to do this without making any major mistakes like we did last time. We don't have to spam like mega fast. Oh no, we don't have to go very fast in the menus if we spam very quickly. We can take our time selecting the correct options. Making sure we're not doing a silly. Okay, I'll leave this here. A bit. Time still. It wasn't me! I didn't... It was you, dude. You pushed him in. Five years earlier. Alright. Option two, present Dahlia Hawthorne. Statement 4, and then on the new statement we present crime photo 1. Annoying as animations. 2. Option 2. Take that. I did it. Press statement 3. What is the next testimony? Testimony, and we're gonna press statement 3, option 2. Present Phoenix Wright. Thank you. So on the next testimony, on the cross-examination, we're going to present crime photo 2 on statement 5. And then present Dahlia Hawthorne. Radix, what are you doing? Press statement 2, option 2. Statement 5, present Doug Swallow. That's Dex 4. Dahlia's present, option 2. I'm madly in love with her. Okay, present Phoenix Wright and Cold Killer X and we're done. Thank you. That girl, you shouldn't see her anymore. Hey, it's none of your business. We go brighter. Don't talk about her like that. And then Cold Killer X is the final thing. Me? It couldn't be. That can't be true. Hold it! Can we get sub 20? Sorry, sub 21. Oh, sub 20, yeah. Maybe we can get sub 20, who knows? Let's see how we go. Joss, I dare to take him! Strick the medicine! Oh, he's gonna lose his hair.
My hair, it's flying off my beautiful head now!
The lore, it's how he lost his hair! Oh my god. I forgot when the thing ends. Somewhere around here? 1956! Sub 4, let's go! I mean, sub 4? Sub 20! Sub 4! I don't know what I'm referring to. Hell yeah. Alright, sweet.